guys. So actually today I'm gonna go out and get leche flan. I don't really know what to vlog, so I'm gonna go and get leche flan because I have been craving to get leche flan all this week, and I really haven't been out this week. So this is my outfit. This jeans, this light blue jeans. I'm actually wearing crop top right now, and a white cardigan to go with it. Also, it's supposed to be winter here in Florida. The past couple of weeks it has been cold, but this week it has been sunny and quite windy at times. So I'm just gonna go and grab leche flan. I forgot to mention my black little purse, and also got my mask just in case, you know, Palayokaika virus char. It's very nice outside right now. Just went to throw some trash away. Yeah, look at that tree. It's beautiful. In my car right now, trying to put my phone into portrait mode, but I can't because of my GPS. It's in the wrong way. So I just saw the problem. I just turned my GPS right way and we're gonna go. So come with me, guys. So actually, I just moved here from Orlando, and it's been like 6 months now, and I like Jacksonville so far. So Orlando is like 3 hours away from my house. I mean, 3 hours away from Jacksonville. So Jacksonville is actually famous for Jollibee. So it's a lot of Filipinos go here. Filipinos or sometimes foreigners go to Jacksonville to Jollibee. I hope that you guys can hear me. So this is actually my first time talking on the phone. Look, there's a little squirrel crossing the road. I don't know what to vlog about actually. This is like the first time in quite a long time. It's taken 2 years for me to vlog. So just grabbing leche flan. I told Josh all this week that I want leche flan. Let's concentrate. And I'm actually gonna start working this Saturday. I'm gonna start working. Although it's been quite boring, and when my friends are free, I usually go out with them to do stuff. And I just felt like going out today. It's a beautiful day, so why not? It's funny filming myself after 2 years, and it still is. It's quite awkward talking to the camera. About my driving experience here in Florida. I thought that I could never drive, but you really need confidence. Confidence is the key to driving here. Yeah. You can't go anywhere. I mean, aside if you live close. close to apartment like I do, which is 5 minutes walk or 5 to 10 minutes walk. This dude keeps stopping, of course. Fucking signal! Idiot. Sorry, guys. That's what the road rage is. I have this road rage. He didn't even signal, which he should be doing, otherwise I would have wrecked his back of his car. Although I was going the speed limit. That's the thing about driving here. I mean, I'm still a newbie, and I consider myself like a newbie driver. I'm not a pro, but I'm following the signal right now. I mean, I'm following the rules and going same speed limit. And when some people don't follow it, and it, of course it's going to be your fault. So, anyway, relax, chill. That's the first time I've reacted on the camera. First time. You'll find more of that. My friends know. My friends will forever know. So guys, I'm gonna concentrate, okay? Parking isn't easy. I mean, you have to get used to it, I guess. And I always park weird. The baker shop. It's the famous baking shop. Bread, ube, crinkle bun. They also have pandesal or pan de leche, and they have veggie bun. There it is. Let's get a basket, guys. The regular pandesal. But it says grab some. What else? 80. bibingkam, I love gift. They also have like small package of dessert. Ooh, putu bung bung. Espasol, I don't know what that is. They have a lot of like yummy dessert, and they also have this beverage bar. They have halo halo, passion fruit leche, ube shake, ube oro, whatever that is. They have pan de ube, yummy. Got all that. So sweet. Tocino. But actually, medyo ano siya. It's actually quite expensive, but if you really are craving for Filipino desserts, really craving for Filipino desserts, it's actually quite worth it. It's quite pricey, but it's worth it. They have the chocolate crinkles. So many good stuff here. They also have like chiffon sponge cupcake. Look at it. Look at this. Chiffon. Let's go through the window display, guys. They have toron, chicken empanada, hopia. Those. Yummy. Back in the car, guys, and actually went out today, so that's a good thing. We don't want to let the days go like in a blink of an eye, you know, because I start working this Saturday. So it's a waste of a week if I don't do anything. So I don't know what to do now. Probably might go grocery shopping later. There isn't really anything to do without wasting my money. And I've been unemployed for a month, so I can't just go shopping out of nowhere, you know? Although as much as I want to. Maybe I'll go to Ross, I don't know. Actually, there's Jollibee right next door. You have to drive though. And just one thing about the baker shop, baker's son. What I'm saying is all over the place. Like I said, the baker's son is actually pretty good. Filipino dessert. Why do I say dessert? Desserts, and they're very yummy. They're actually hiring right now, so if you live in Jacksonville, you might well give it a shot. You know? If you live in Jacksonville. Jacksonville is kind of city countryside thing. I mean, I would say suburban, but no, not really. I mean, it's very spacious compared to Orlando. Orlando is usually really, really busy and crowded, but Jacksonville has a lot of open space. That's why you have to learn to drive. You know, it's not, transportation isn't convenient here, I would say. Like, Jacksonville doesn't have a lot of entertainment place. That's because I haven't been around Jacksonville. But I've looked in the map, Google map. There's just a lot of open space, and driving here is a lot easier than driving in Orlando. But yeah, so anyway, that's it for me. It's kind of a boring vlog, I would say, but I hope that you would subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Char. But anyway, I'm Haiti, and I'm a Filipino.